Boy, being in this place really takes me back. Hey, remember that summer I tried to teach you boys how to fish? You just didn't have the knack, so I went out and I bought these two big trout and snuck them on the boat.
Oh, Marty, you're terrible.
Oh, yeah. And then I put the trout on their hooks and I dropped them over the side while you two were still arguing about the last Dramamine. I felt bad about fooling you, but hell, what's the harm of a little fantasy that makes you feel good?
More wine?
Oh, thanks, hon.
You've hardly touched your chicken. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, no. It's just that, well, I'm having a little trouble holding the knife because someone dropped a log on my thumb.
Oh, it didn't hurt you that badly. You are such a baby.
You are a baby running and screaming because of a little moth.
I told you it was a bat.
It was not a rat, boys. That's a nut. Nut at the table.
Your father's right. Now, Frasier, if your hand's hurting you, I'll cut your meat for you.
Well, all right. You know, Niles, not to dwell on this, but you know, I could give you the number of a man who specializes in bug phobias.
Oh, is that so?
Frankly, while you're at it, you should talk to him about your compulsive chair dusting. I believe that is related.
Frasier.
Well, I'm sorry, Dad. I think a good psychiatrist should be self-aware.
Open wide.
So, you're saying I lack self-awareness?
Well, let me change the subject, all right? This is a great meal, Mia.
It certainly was, Frasier. When it comes to girlfriends, you've certainly struck the mother lode.
Niles. You haven't even read a book yet, Dad. It's a delightful series about an adventurous little panda.
Sounds worthy of Mother Goose.
What's happening next for you, man?
Well, I'll have to swear you to secrecy.
All right.
It looks like that panda might just find its way into the attic.
Yes, mum's the word.
Oh, sorry, could you maybe come into the kitchen and I'll just help you get dried off
yes,
there, all right?
Oh, dear, it looks like these pants may have to be repressed.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad. You can't expect me to let him sit there in his booster seat and tell me I lack self-awareness.
He's gonna pick up on what you're saying. You want the whole thing to blow up?
Dad, this level of denial is unhealthy.
We're not in denial. Everything's perfect. This is the best birthday I've ever had.
I'm sorry. I know it's early, but I'm exhausted.
Oh, Mia, well, you go. You hit the sack. Yes. Thanks for dinner.
Delicious.
We'll
wash
the dishes.
Thank you. I'll be along in a minute. Frasier?
Yes?
Before you turn in, there's a little something we need to deal with.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, right. Dad, your birthday gift.
Oh, yes, my gift. It's my gift. I want to open my gift, all right? It's my birthday. Right. That's my gift, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Come on, Liz. It'll be fun.
Oh, yes, fine.
Oh, come on. Seeing you and me, Dad and Mom.
You know I'm getting more excited by the second.
Oh, okay, Dad, now listen. You sit right here.
Oh, all right.
Okay, what is this? It's a kind of movie?
Oh, that's right. Here we go.
All right. Oh, my old home movies. Uh-huh. I haven't seen these for 20 years.
Oh, happy birthday, Dad. Now you can watch them whenever you like.
Oh.
Isn't that just the reaction you were hoping for?
One of them.
Oh, dear God. Do you two see what I see?
My God, they could be twins.
Frasier, take it easy.
You do see it. How could you miss it? How could I miss it?
Just calm him down, and I'll go get him a drink of water.
Oh, my God. Frasier, the important thing is not to blow this out of proportion. After all...
What's that, a hummingbird? What is the matter with me?
Frasier, you didn't do anything wrong. Your feelings for Mia stem from perfectly natural, edible desires.
Yes, but edible desires are supposed to resolve themselves by the age of six. Oh, for God's sake, give me that, you idiot.
Frasier, you're all right here.
Oh, God.
Right here.
I'll be all right. Okay. Let me try to calm down a little bit. She's not my mother.
Frasier, time for Ben.
Hello. You wanted to see me?
I hope I wasn't rushing you.
No, no. It is bedtime.
Are you okay, sweetie? I mean, you seem a little tense.
No. I just need to calm down a little bit. Here, just let me, see, that's better.
Honey, it seems like you're in pain. Oh, it's your...